stabbed in the chest by a catfish. A Central Florida child injured following a dangerous fishing trip. The Pasco County Sheriff's Office posted this video of a medical helicopter airlifting that child from Newport Richey to a Tampa hospital. The child had a catfish barb lodged more than an inch into their chest and was having trouble breathing. The child is younger than 10 years old, but no word on that child's condition.